Today, we witness the giving of hearts and love of two people who love each other. It is that love that moved them to come here to receive the sacrament of matrimony, to become one, and to seal that oneness in the sacrament created by Christ our Lord, the sacrament of marriage. Did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Best wishes.
The force once you feel the power. We're trying to get away, trying to clear the path.
Borna, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father. Like thunder and lightning, rolling on one. Together we make the perfect storm.
Luigi and Lorna, be faithful to each other, forgive each other, love unconditionally, and always put Christ at the center of your married life. Christ, who brings you here, will always stay with you and keep you united as you nourish your love for each other.
My beautiful, my bride, I waited for this day to make this promise to you. I stand before you today, in front of our closest friends and family, and vow myself to your husband, your friend, your partner for life.
Accepting me as who I am. Thank you for showing me a new life, and thank you for walking with me with the life path that God gave us to be as one. I love you.